Now it has to be desperation time for Seattle, trailing by two.
In his first game as a 20-year-old, Wyatt Johnston comes through. But this, after all, is a game seven, and Seattle won't go down easy.
He'll put it right back into Yanni Gourde. Schwartz tucks it out in front and hit the post! A golden opportunity for the Kraken.
Get it done here, get it done, let's go.
Crowd screaming, towels waving. Final minute here of the third period. On the draw, Suter chops at the puck. Out in front, backhand score! As Oliver Bjorkstrand gives just a last gasp of hope to the Kraken.
Hey, we're good.
We're gonna win the draw. You're getting down the backside, there's no time. Not there, Dunner, you just gotta get it through.
To the sidewall. Back to the point, done towards the net, save Ottinger! It ends up in the corner. Ben has the puck, clears the zone. Game seven is over. And this terrific star season still has more to come. For the second time in the last 4 years, the Stars are going to the Western Conference Final. They beat the Kraken 2-1 in game seven.
Lars, hey, you played great.
Thank you.
Really good.
Thank you.
Really good. Thank you. Yeah. Good job, man. Played great. Had a great year. Ebs, a little pain in the ass.
Go win it, Ed.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Good work, big fella.
Salute to the fans here in Dallas by the Stars before they leave the ice. Their next stop Friday night, game one in Vegas.
I'll tell you, Bulls, a series of textbook. No passengers, four lines, 6D, great goaltending. That's our winning formula. Everybody was questioning us, you know, did we have it? They're a better team. We weren't going to win game seven. We showed everybody. Now we're just getting started. Now the fun part starts here. Good job. Go.
It's been fun. I already kind of learned how hard it is to win and be successful in the playoffs.
Great win, boys. Let's keep it going in Vegas.
We're kind of gearing up for the whole year is playoff time ultimately. It's all that matters. Just trying to learn as I go.
These moments, the game seven, big goal by the kid, it was pretty sweet to see. And I know what I was feeling when that goal went in. Big time play and a big time moment.